Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in today's video, we are going to see how we can use transistor as a switch. So let's begin with the topic. We know that we can use transistor in many of the applications. Or we can say transistors are the basic building block of any electronic circuit. We can use transistor as a switch, we can use transistor as an amplifier. When we use transistor as a switch, we need to bias transistor either in active, saturation and cutoff region. Whenever transistor is used as an amplifier, it always operates in an active region. And when transistor is used as a switch, it is operate either in saturation region or in cutoff region based on whether it acts as an open switch or as a closed switch. Now let's see how transistor as a switch works. So this is what the circuit we are going to use in case of transistor as a switch. In this circuit, we are using common emitter configuration in which emitter terminal is considered as common terminal. So the input is applied between base and emitter and output is taken across collector and emitter. So base current is acts as input current and collector current is acts as output current. So now let's see how transistor operates as an open switch and closed switch. So whenever transistor operates in cutoff region, it acts as an open switch. Now let's see the working. When input voltage is zero and when transistor operates in cutoff region, both base emitter junction as well as collector emitter junction operates in reversed bias condition. So in that case, a voltage drop across collector emitter junction is very high and that is approximately equal to VCC, due to which the transistor circuit is equivalent to the open switch. Therefore, whenever transistor operates in cutoff region, it acts as an open switch or BJT is get off. Now let's see how BJT operates as a closed switch. To operate BJT as a closed switch, we need to consider BJT in saturation region. In saturation region, when positive pulse is applied to the input terminal of the transistor, that means to the base terminal of transistor, large amount of base current starts flowing through it and that large amount of base current drives the transistor into saturation. Now in saturation region, both base emitter junction and collector emitter junction become forward bias. Also, a very large amount of collector current flows through the transistor. Therefore, the voltage drop across collector emitter junction is equals to 0 volt, or it is equals to 0.2 volt or 1 volt, and that voltage is depending upon what type of transistor we are using and value of collector current. As value of collector current is very large, so when transistor operates in saturation region, the transistor gets saturated and it acts as a closed switch. So the circuit is equivalent to the closed switch. So this is how transistor operates as a closed switch in the saturation region. We can use transistor as a switch in many of the applications, like we can use it in the stepper motor controller, we can use it in the timers and delay circuit, we can use it in the amplifier circuit, we can use it in the circuit like delay circuits and many more. So when transistor operates in saturation region, it acts as a closed switch, and when transistor operates in cutoff region, it acts as an open switch. So this is about the working of transistor as a switch and its application in electronics area. So I hope you understand this topic. So thank you very much for watching this video. Stay tuned to Ekeeda. Subscribe Ekeeda. Thank you.